University of Mysore teachers are really technically. Nearly 75% to 80% of the students are utilizing the classes, maybe about 15 to 20 days. I'd like to congratulate all our teachers and also chairmen who are coordinating this thing. Communication and Journalism Department is doing a wonderful job. During this national lockdown period, University of Mysore has taken several measures to mitigate the situation. That is taking up classes online, using all technology, whatever is available. University of Mysore teachers are really technically equipped with this kind of knowledges. And several students, nearly 75% to 80% of the students are utilizing these online classes and facilities. And only 20-25% of the students are not having smartphones or maybe problem with internet connectivity and things like that. I think we would like to mitigate this situation by conducting classes maybe about 15 to 20 days immediately after this lockdown period is over. But I wish all of you, all the teachers have cooperated in this difficult period, and the students also are happy to some extent. And we would like to congratulate all our teachers and also chairmen who are coordinating this thing, and also our ICD staff who are providing facilities, and also our Communication and Journalism Department is doing wonderful job of communicating all these things, whatever the concerns we are having, university is having, and they are spreading the news through by making 2 minutes, 3 minutes videos and all. So I really happy to see all this progress from the university point of view. Thank you. I wish everybody to be safe at home and also try to follow the guidelines given by the Government of India and Government of Karnataka. Let us try to help one another to mitigate this difficult situation.